God damn, Jimmy. This is some serious gourmet shit. Me and Vincent would have been satisfied with some freeze-dried Taster's Choice, right? And he sprays this serious gourmet shit on. What flavor is this?
I don't need you to tell me how fucking good my coffee is, okay? I'm the one who buys it. I know how good it is.